Hello people, my name is Ferdy, and in this super in-depth tutorial I'll show you exactly how you can download all the images of your WordPress website with a few clicks. Let me show you how. Over here I have a website with a lot of images. I want to copy them to my new website, this one. So what I can do, I can go to my old website, to the backend, to media. Click on the first file. Click on download file. Go to the next one, download. And do that all the time. Or I go to plugins, add new plugin, then I search over here for export media library and then Moz, because the maker's name is Moz. So there it is, Moz Edge 4000 installations. It's called export media library. I click on install now, click, and I wait for a few seconds, and then I can activate the plugin. So I click on activate. Now I go to media. Where are you? Media over here. Now there's a new area, export. So I click on export. Do I want to export everything in a single folder with all files or nested folders? Well, I like to use one single folder with all the files. Do I want to compress the files? Do I want to make the images smaller? No. So I click on download zip. And there it goes. It's asking me, are you sure? Yes, I want to keep this one. This is a keeper. And there it goes. I click on the folder. Now I have all the images. Awesome. So I can print them, put them on the wall. I can put them on my phone and take a look at them when I'm in the traffic, not in the car, but in the subway, and just enjoy all the beautiful pictures I have on my website. So I'm happy. That's how you can do it. And I wish you the best of luck in everything you do, as long as it's something good you are doing to help other people. Let's keep it with that. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Feel free to like this video and subscribe for more upcoming tutorials about WordPress and affiliate marketing and WooCommerce and about how to become a male model. No, not that. I don't share those principles because they are mine. Okay, ciao.